Hi there, I'm Sandra Sully, the news presenter for 10 News First in Queensland and New South Wales.
I get in between midday and 2 o'clock every day.
It takes about an hour to fix this head in hair and makeup. Honestly, it's my favourite part of the day.
Then I start perusing scripts and sit at the desk.
Do I still get nervous? Absolutely every single day. I'm on live TV. Anything can happen.
At the gun. Aussies.
What do I do in the breaks? Well, there's always new scripts coming through, so I'm checking those, and it's a truth be known. I'm on my phone working social media.
News by nature is unpredictable, so you never know when that big story is going to break. You really don't.
Now to some breaking news.
Nothing ever beats September 11 for me. I was in the chair at the time and the story broke, and then I was on air for hours and hours.
How do I handle breaking news? Well, someone is always talking to me in my ear, and I get top line messages from the production desk on my computer.
You can only do the best that you can do every day. And tomorrow, the best part of the job is that you start with a clean slate and off you go again.